a little while. Welcome along to qualifying in China. After a few years' absence from the calendar, it is great to be back here. But just who is going to put their car on pole? Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Shanghai International Circuit, then, is a 16-corner high-speed thrill ride. The long and ever-tightening right-hander at turns one and two tests the driver's patience, and the flats, open to the elements location, test their skill in a crosswind. Two DRS zones will assist passing, and they're available into turn one and down the kilometre-long back straight into turn 14. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. The Black Mamba lines up on pole position, and Fernando Alonso completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Russell, Perez, Norris, Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Stroll, Sainz, Hamilton, Tsunoda, Gasly, Ocon, Ricciardo, Hülkenberg, Magnussen, Bottas, Albon, and Zhou Guan Yu. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out. Well, it's been a long time since I last worked with you. Good to see you again today, Anthony Davidson.
Well, they say that a change is as good as a rest, and whilst there's not much rest on show in the sprint format today, there's definitely a change to what we're usually seeing on the track.
As we all know, every single driver wants to know what's required of them, and in the case of this driver, I think things are pretty stable at the moment, that they're doing what the team require.
Well, that's the thing, you know, as a driver, it's easy to feel like you're the individual, it's all about you, and you know, you want to further your career the best you can, but you have to have the team hat on as well and play the team game, work with your teammate as best you can. It's not an easy balance to figure out.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. OK, so we're leading our teammate by 8.1 seconds. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. the final lap of the race, final lap. Top job, mate, top job, yes! I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but man, you pulled through. Thank you, well done.
So with the sprint concluded, join us next time for qualifying. And of course, the main event, this weekend's Formula One Grand Prix. We'll see you next time. While welcome along to qualifying in China. After a few years absence from the calendar, it is great to be back here. But just who is going to put their car on pole?
Less than one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. And we've dropped to P12. Down to P17. drop to P15. only got 2 laps of fuel left.
It's time again then for Formula One in Shanghai. Northwest of the thriving city of over 24 million people is a circuit that first featured in the championship calendar back in 2004. It played host to Formula One's 1,000th Grand Prix back in 2019. Shanghai International Circuit then is a 16-corner high-speed thrill ride. The long and ever-tightening right-hander at turns 1 and 2 tests a driver's patience, and the flats, open to the elements location, test their skill in a crosswind. 2 DRS zones will assist passing, and they're available into turn 1 and down the kilometre-long back straight into turn 14. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. Edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, the Black Mamba, Perez, Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Stroll, Sainz, Ricciardo, Gasly, Ocon, Joe, Albon, Tsunoda, Russell, Magnussen, Bottas, and Nico Hülkenberg rounds off the grid. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And alongside me here today in the commentary box, Anthony Davidson. I know what we've got to do before the start of today's race, but what about our driver? What do the final hours look like for them?
Well, for them, you know, you've got your pre-race rituals that you go through. You see different drivers that, you know, some have got their headphones on, they're listening to the music. Some drivers really absorb the energy from the crowd and they're there waving to them. Other drivers, they go within themselves. They chat to their engineers, absorbing that information, that vital information that you need to carry you through the race. And, you know, those pre-race rituals are essential to making things systematic. We do a lot of Grand Prix in a season, and the more systematic you can be, the easier you are within that environment.
enabled. DRS enabled. Alonso's just put in the fastest lap of the race. Okay, good work. Great pass. That's P1. Alonso behind you now. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. All right, 16 laps to go. You might make a mistake. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 11.3 seconds. Aston Martin drivers just moved into first place. We're approaching the pit window now and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, mate, we want to make sure we're saving some ERS, so let's try and charge it up now. You made it look so easy. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. In this lap, push now. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. You're in first position, front of the pack. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap, 1 minute 39.9. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Tyre condition still looking good. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Great stuff, mate, you hit the target well there. Nice one. There's a long way to go in this race though, so keep your head down. Wing's damaged. Expects a lot of understeer unless we replace it. Alexander's in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Okay, mate, right, that front wing damage is going to hurt us. We've really got to look after it now. Let's put everything into protecting that front wing, please. Hamilton ahead. Okay, gap ahead, 3.3 seconds. Your last lap time, 1:39.8. All right, at the moment, you're losing 0.3 a lap. Come on, dig in. Verstappen's just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Oh, mate, great stuff. You hit that target. That sets us up nicely for the rest of this race. Stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Okay, clear. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Charles Leclerc, what a drive, what a victory. He wins.
You always look back at a race like this and think, if I had just made that mistake there or locked up here, there would have been contact. And every one of those overtakes is a moment where you have to absolutely nail it, perfect it, and that's exactly what they're able to do today. Great stuff indeed.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.